said you'd be prepared. You're not prepared. Why should I suffer your inability to do what you said you would do?
Yep.
And if you guys stay here late to accommodate me,
I think he's sucking on her hair.
Or is he giving her a kiss?
I don't think so. I think he was just